No one really likes to end a program on a sad note, but occasionally painful but important human matters deserve our attention. In the past hour, an RAAF plane touched down in Darwin carrying the body of Corporal Richard Atkinson, the Australian killed last week in Afghanistan. Corporal Atkinson was the 22nd digger to die in that ongoing conflict. Regardless of how you might feel about our involvement in Afghanistan, surely we all feel for Corporal Atkinson's fiancée and family right now, and the friends and loved ones of the other 21 Australians who've died there. Unfortunately, their deaths are a reminder to us all of the high cost of war.